Last one, I took my little sister to first day at a new school. While walking around, I heard this all too familiar question: who do you want to be when you grow up? And I heard kids shouting the answer: doctor, pilot, race car driver. One kid even said Virat Kohli. Now, how many of us have heard this question in our lives? Who do you want to be when you grow up? Show of hands. And how many of us have felt any tension or worry or anxiety because we didn't know the answer to this question, or we weren't sure about the answer to this question? Now, we all believe that we have one true calling in our lives. We all believe that it is our responsibility to find this one true calling. For most of my life, I've been searching for my one true calling in life. And it's not like I haven't found things that are interesting. I found a lot many. When I was young, I used to like to paint. I spent hours painting. But eventually, this feeling crept in. Okay, I know how to paint. I know I can do this well. But what next? It is around this time I started playing a lot of basketball. And I really liked it. I thought this would be my one true calling. I spent hours playing. I spent hours practicing my moves and drills. But eventually, this feeling crept back in. Okay, I know how to do this. I got this. I know how to play basketball well. But what next? Again and again, I would find things that are interesting, but this feeling would always creep back in. Okay, I know how to do this. I know how to do this well. But what next? For a long time, because I couldn't commit, because I couldn't decide on one single thing, I thought that I would never find my one true calling in life. Or worse yet, I had found it, but already left it. So I decided, the next interesting thing that I find, I'm going to commit to it. And I built my career around it. But eventually, that feeling crept back in. Okay, I know how to do this. I got this. I know how to do it well. But what next? There has to be something more. There has to be something more to life. The night is darkest before the dawn, and the dawn day will come. For me, in the form of a question: who wrote it in stone that you can have only one true calling? Why can't you have many? Enter the multi-potentialite, a term that I heard in a TED talk. A multi-potentialite is basically a mouthful of a word for somebody who's basically a jack of all trades. A multi-potentialite has interest in many domains, multiple domains, and he has advantages over his counterpart, the specialist. A multi-potentialite is often new to a field, so he is very quick to learn. A multi-potentialite is also a natural innovator, because innovation usually comes when we get inspiration from something outside our own field. Also, there has been an uptick in the number of multi-potentialites, especially with the startup boom. Yes, entrepreneurs. Entrepreneurs are one of the best examples of multi-potentialites. Let me give you one specific example. WhatsApp founders. Yes, they were computer engineers and they were technical experts. But at the same time, they have one of the smallest and efficient engineering teams solely because of their efficient product, program and productivity management. And their success is in no small part attributed to their thought deftness in corporate finance and business acumen. Now, I'm not standing here to make a case for a multi-potentialite, saying that they are the next new thing. No. If you have found your one true calling in life, if you have that one thing that you devote your entire life to, please carry on. You have inspired millions and you will continue to do so. But to those of us, maybe few in the last few minutes have realized that they are also a multi-potentialite. To them, please understand that you don't have to chain yourself to one single field. There are many multi-potentialites who have built successful careers. Moreover, the world has a vested interest in building up multi-potentialites. The problems of this day and age, from newfound viruses to the climate change, require people who can work across different realms, and multi-potentialites are what we need. So, to the specialists, by all means, carry on, specialize. You are the ones extending the domains of your fields. And to the multi-potentialites, unshackle yourselves, unleash your potential. The world has room for people like us. You have only one true calling in your life. This is a myth. This is a myth that must be broken. This is a myth that the next generation can do without. So the next time you ask a child, who do you want to be when you grow up? And they shout out their answers. Doctor, pilot, race car driver, even engineer. Please make sure to ask them one more question. Just that. Go to the Master.